it's important that we begin to beneficiate and add value both to our mineral and natural resources. We must industrialize. And comrades, the other thing that is important is infrastructure. Both transport infrastructure, but also energy infrastructure, ICT infrastructure, social infrastructure. And infrastructure is also an economic driver. So if you build infrastructure, you create jobs and you get the economy going. And radical economic transformation means we must change the structure of our economy, the ownership of the economy, the management of the economy, and the control of the economy. And this we can do if we have a strong ANC, a united ANC, because there'll be resistance. We mustn't think that it will be easy. We have already seen the resistance has started. But if we are united, we are strong, we can resist, and we can move this country to prosperity. So comrades, the struggle continues. If we thought in 94 was the end of the struggle, we are making a big mistake. In fact, the difficult struggle is only going to start now.